Hello.
Hey, so?
Well.
No way.
What can I say?
Dude, how'd you get her to go back to your place? Way out of your league.
Hey, let me call you in the morning.
Alright, I want no details.
Hey.
Hey.
You are amazing.
I know you are. You know, I was kind of thinking that I want some more.
Everything's prepared.
Very well. Opus, you seem very joyful today.
Well, I am, madam. I really like when we do this. I feel like we make a difference in the world.
That is why we do what we do. Opus.
Yes?
Do you remember the rules?
Feeding is every 13 days. And, never unlock the cell doors.
Aren't you forgetting something?
Oh, never refer to them by their name.
Very good.
Why?
Why what?
Why must we not refer to them by the name the world calls them?
Their names give them power. Power in which they do not deserve. Now then, shall we start?
Madam, in the last feeding you were able to tell me a little bit about them.
Mm-hmm.
Can you tell me more this time?
We do have some new beings. I don't see why not.
Thank you, madam.
All right now, settle down. Let's begin. What's up first?
Ice.
This being is the owner of Winter. She steals children, sucks out the souls of her victims. A succubus. She is the Snow Woman.
Hello?
Len, you there?
Yes.
Len.
Yes, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Sorry, the signal's weak. I'm driving through some mountains right now.
Yes, how is it? You doing okay?
I'm about 2 hours away.
Okay. How is your flight?
Good. Glad to be back in the States.
I know, but I hope you enjoyed it. I mean, how often do you go back to Japan? If it weren't for Mom, you know you'd never go back.
Yeah. I know.
Okay, well, let me know when you get there. I'm seeing the weather is starting to pick up, so just be careful.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Yeah. Shit. Come on. The this is not gonna happen. So the weather just got worse. I'm gonna wait it out. Pick it up when it dies down.
Okay, well, careful and keep me updated.
Yeah.
Oof. You need help? You need help? Ma'am! Hello?
Let's move on. Who's next?
Madam, if I may, how do you keep them locked in the cell?
Each cell is made unique to what will be kept inside it. The walls are layered with spells and prayers from all religions and beliefs. The doors are blessed and sealed to keep them in. Now then, who's next?
Blood! Blood's next!
You must know what this being is. A witch.
Yeah.
Thought to be the daughter of Satan himself. This being is one of the most dangerous spirits in existence.
guys aren't here?
Uh-huh. A few more hours? What am I? Uh-huh. Yeah. I understand. Okay. Bye. The balcony. Hello? Hey, Dad. Yeah, I'm at the apartment now. Yeah, the movers aren't gonna be here for a few more hours. Yeah, it sucks. No, I don't think I'm gonna risk leaving. I mean, they might show up early, who knows? Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right, then. Yeah, I love you too, Dad. Bye.
There's supposed to be this new trend, and I shouldn't be doing this, if I'm being honest. But let's just go ahead and try it.
And one, and two, three.
Three times. One, two, three. All right, there we go. Now we're supposed to come over here to the sink. Gotta grab the handle, do this three times. One, two, three. Okay, so far nothing. All right, so here we go. I'm supposed to say Bloody Mary three times. Did I just say it once? I don't know. Let's find out what happens. So, Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary. Wait, what was that?
Whatever. Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary. Going to be about an hour and a half. Yeah, I'll be here. Okay. Bye. this. Can I help you with something?
Tears are created by sadness and hatred. A cry of pain that travels from west to north, wandering in search of innocence.
Hey. I know you're busy on that Mexican excursion, but I love the package you sent me. I love everything. Thank you. All right, have fun. Miss you. Bye. How was today?
Horrible. There was a terrible crash in the 15. A mother, two kids, none of them made it.
That's terrible.
Hopefully your day was better.
Well.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh my God!
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you okay? Do you feel anything?
No, it's too early to feel anything right now. I know. It's insane. He's really excited. I don't know. I haven't been able to get a hold of her. And I wanted to tell her. You know, she sent me this really nice package and it has like all these Mexican candies in them. Well, I can't thank her until I get a hold of her. So.
Oh. No, that's fine. You gotta go. So, call me back.
I'm telling you, there was a woman in here. She was crying, and she was wearing a white dress.
Lorraine, you there?
Yeah.
Babe, I gotta go. Supposedly some famous author drowned in a hot tub this morning.
Daniel.
Sorry. I know you don't like to hear about these calls, but I'll see you later tonight. Love you.
Love you too. Bye.
Punishment to those who enter the River of Tears. La Llorona, think you're one of her children and what she's searching for. La Llorona, take you and punish you like she did her own children. Even as simply stepping on water soaked to sand that surrounds the river will seal your fate.
Sarah, hey. I've been trying to get a hold of you. Will you call me back? Why did you send me all the stuff in the box? Anyway, call me back.
First off, this curse is only possible in one way. Cursed individual must sacrifice a loved one, making them step on the sand or enter the river.
Head downstairs and make some dinner, okay?
Ah!
next one's teeth. But, madam, the spirit isn't bad.
My dear Opus, you have been deceived like many others. Everyone believed that this was to bring fortune and happiness to children.
But everyone was wrong. All it brought was anguish and sadness.
Hello?
Hey, yeah. No, I know, I had to get out of town for a while.
No, everything's fine, I promise. I'll let you know when I get everything settled, okay?
Okay.
Casey, what's going on? Lisa called me. You left town?
I know, I told her I had to get out for a little bit.
Okay, but where? Come on, you have everyone worried.
It's just something I had to do.
Look, I know life has been tough lately. With all that has happened, especially with Emily, I know that once in a while, We all should take a break. But wait, are you taking again?
No.
Then what's that sound?
It's nothing. It's just... this is just something I have to do, and you of all people should understand that.
Then talk to me. I'm here for you. Please.
Okay, do you remember when I was telling you I was having those nightmares?
Yeah, I remember that. You talk about them as far back as high school.
Okay, well, I haven't had them for a few years. But then, when I went into rehab, they started up again. And I don't know why, but I think the drugs had something to do with it. And since I'm off of them, it's coming back.
Okay. Well, what does that have to do with where you're at right now?
Well, the nightmares, they keep taking place in my old house. The house I'm in now. And it started the night Emily was, you know. And in my nightmares, there's this woman in this hood. And she's always there. Hello?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm here. Just...
see? I knew you thought I was crazy.
Casey, come on. How am I supposed to... this sounds crazy.
Look, I know how this sounds, but... I was led to this place, and I know this woman has something to do with her death.
Casey, come on. How could you know that? It's been 13 years.
Okay, well, you know, they never actually found Emily. All they have left of her is the one baby tooth. And the night she went missing, I was walking back to my room, and I looked into Emily's room, and there was this woman who was standing at the edge of her bed.
Yes, but the police said it was your mom.
It wasn't my mom. My mom was already in bed.
Casey.
No, you know, if you're not gonna believe me, I don't need to talk to you about this.
You just sound...
no, just fuck this shit.
Thank you.
Hello.
Casey? You okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Okay, so explain to me who the woman is.
I...
You want someone to believe and listen to you. I'm listening.
I don't know. The night Emily went missing, she lost her last baby tooth. My parents told her to put it under her pillow. I thought it was bullshit. I was trying to prove a point. So I took her tooth, I replaced it with a piece of candy, and I put her tooth under my pillow. The next morning I woke up and there was money under my pillow. So I went to her room, and that's when I realized she was missing.
So you're saying the hooded woman is what? The tooth fairy?
I know. But she's been haunting me ever since.
But why?
Because I have something she wants. Something that belongs to her.
Then why haven't you gone yet? You've been seeing her following you and your dreams for years now. What's changed?
The last nightmare I had, she wasn't following me anymore. I followed her into this house.
Shouldn't be up there by yourself. I have your location. I'm headed up there right now.
Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Oh, see.
This isn't what you wanted. You wanted me.
She's a manipulative and twisted spirit that should never be released into the world.
Oh, there's no more.
That's all for today.
But there's no more.
My dear Opus, the hunt for more continues. And there are many more to feed.